I would like to start my words by saying, when life puts you in tough situation, don't say, why me? Instead say, try me. A very good morning to all the viewers. Myself, Shivangi Burma from class 10th A, feeling privileged to represent Little Flowers Public Senior Secondary School through the model on the topic, Save Your Homespun Products, under the main theme of Explore and Create. Nowadays, we all are facing challenging situations due to COVID-19. But no virus can steal our zeal of exploration and innovation. So let's go together virtually in the world of creation to have a look at my three explorations. My first savior product is chili paper. For that, I have took raw materials such as
a jar, a 9-volt battery, some wires, a switch, a 9-volt motor, a fan, and an empty.
So let's look at the process. See that our chili paper is ready. The simple functioning it includes is that a fan rotates inside the jar, increasing the rate of evaporation of the cold breeze that releases from the ice. Its major advantage is that it is cost effective, easy to make, and energy efficient. Environmental pollution on earth has increased rapidly, and recovering thing is the most efficient way. Keeping same in mind, I thought, why not to utilize corn waste to make useful paper? So for that, I have took corn waste and cut it into pieces and kept it in water containing baking soda and common salt for a night. Next day, I mashed the pulp and spread it over a sheet and dried it in sun to create useful papers. When I got successful in that, I created 4 more samples including lemon and clove, turmeric and neem, element tulsi, and 4th with no additives, and checked it on insecticide parameter, and I get to know that clove and lemon is the best insecticide paper which can be used as wardrobe carpets, as I checked that less number of ants act on this paper. Not only this, these useful paper can be used to create invitation cards, handmade sheets, visiting cards, and these decorative sheets. These paper are really useful because they help us to save trees in long run. Last but not least, my third savior product is electric lamp. For this, I have took raw materials such as
some ice cream sticks, a 9-volt battery, some LED lights, a switch, some wires, and an empty juice can.
Now let's look at the procedure. So here you can see that our third savior product is ready to use. The major advantages it include is that it is easy to make, cost effective, and energy efficient. At last, I would only like to say that it's in our hands to change the world. Kyunki hum khud hi tay karte hain manzil aasmano ki, parindon ko nahi di jati taleem udano ki. Stay home, stay safe, and keep exploring.